With a tune by a banjo player called Bella Fleck, who's quite good. And it's sort of the tune that began this collaboration, really. We played it one night at the Bridge Folk Club in Newcastle, I think.
Probably.
As one of those sort of floor spot type things, and we thought this was quite fun, so it led to this. And this is a tune called Whitewater.
And this is the first tune I learned from Dan. I've learned a fair few since then, but this is the first one I learned from Dan. Nothing like starting at the easy end. The seriously deep end.
Well,